Dear students, today I want to discuss question number 28 from S. E. Verma, capacitance. The diagram which is given near to you can see here, this is the concept based on the ladder problem. This is infinite ladder. Here we have two types of the capacitors connected in the ladder. One is 2 microfarad. And there is 1 microfarad with 1 step. Same step is repeated in 2 microfarad, again in 1 microfarad, 2 microfarad, 1 microfarad, 2 microfarad, 1 microfarad, so on. We need to calculate here equivalent capacitance between A and B. In order to do this, you have to utilize the concept, that is, if you add or subtract in infinity, something added or subtracted infinity, let that is x is added or subtracted from the infinity, you will get the answer infinity. It means whatever you are removing in this step from infinite ladder, no effect on the total value. If you add something in this ladder, add something means add some step more in this ladder, no effect on the net capacity. It means infinite, if you add something in infinite, or if you remove from infinite, you will get the same thing, no effect on the circuit. That's why if this is the happen, we can remove maximum number of steps. We can remove maximum number of steps and solve only few steps so that circuit gets simplified. Suppose that I want to remove this much portion from the circuit. There is no effect on the capacity of the circuit between A and B. Let's see how to solve this question after removing all the circuit. The circuit gets simplified and it will be, let me see, it will be, will be like this. This is first circuit of the ladder, including that another step is there, and finally whatever we have removed, we don't know from the infinite, let that is x, that is x. This capacity is already given, this capacity is already ready, given, that is 2 microfarad, and this is 1 microfarad. This is 1 microfarad, and this point is taken as A, and this point is taken as B. Now, if you see carefully, one thing is common here, that is capacitor 2 as well as capacitor X. They are in the single branch, therefore they are in series. They are in series. If they are in series, net capacity of these two is what? Product upon sum, 2 into x divided by 2 plus x. This will be the capacity of these two. And finally, you can get another circuit. Let this circuit is like this. One capacitor is connected over here. And let's see another one. Another capacitor is connected to it like this. Let me draw the diagram on here. One is this, and connect to one capacitor, and another capacitor is over here, which come after the combination of previous one. This is 2 plus x, 2 into x and 2 plus x, and middle one is what? That is 1 microfarad. 1 microfarad. this point is A and this point is A. When you see carefully, these two are in parallel. If these two are in parallel, so we can write by this way, net capacity between A and B, that can be written as C A subscript B. I am denoting it by X. Let this is X, which is equal to, they are in parallel, the in parallel combination capacitor can be added, that is 1 plus 2x, 2 into x, that is 2x, divided by 2 plus x. Now simplify it, take the LCM, x is equal to 1 into 2 plus x, because this part will go there, and you take the LCM, plus 2x is already there, and whole divided by 2 plus x. Now do it further cross multiplication, that will be x into 2 plus x is equal to 2 plus x plus 2x. Now this will be 2x plus x square, and it will be simplified 2 plus 3x. Now take one side, that will be x square 2x minus 3x, that is minus x, minus 2 is equal to 0. You know this is quadratic equation, you can solve it. How can you solve it? Let's see. Okay, I am solving here. That is x square minus x minus 2. That is x square minus x minus 2 is equal to 0. Let you have to use formula of the quadratic equation, that is minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. That will be minus x means minus 1, coefficient of x is minus 1, so that's why minus minus it become plus 1, plus minus, here you can write b square. B square is what? Let's see. B square is minus 1 square, that is 1. Minus minus it become plus 4. A is 1 and C is 2, and whole divided by 2 into A. 2A is 1. Now you will get plus 1 plus minus, that is 4 into 2, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. Whole divided by 2. You know root of 9 is 3 divided by 2, and you will get two values. One, x, what is x? X is net capacity, that is between A and B. That is 1 plus 4 divided by 2, and that is x is equal to 1 minus 3 divided by 2. We will neglect this value because it will give you negative value of capacitance. Will give you positive, that's what is the answer. CAB, that is equivalent to X, therefore it is 5/2. 5/2 means 2.5 microfarad. This is the final answer. What is the final capacity of this question? That will be 5/2, either you can say 2.5 microfarad. Net capacity between A and B is 2.5 microfarad. Thank you.